sit in a comfortable position and gently close your eyes. Bring your awareness to your breathing. Now, consciously take a deep breath in and out. Another deep breath in and out. Continue deep breathing for a while, watching each breath flow in and out of your nostrils. Now, gently return to your normal breathing pattern. Now, think of all the people in your life who you love. People you like to spend time with. Ah, yes, it is such a joy to be with them. Allow your face to break into a smile and feel the warmth in your body as you recollect these people. But there are also other people in your life, those who you don't necessarily like meeting or being in touch with. Think of one particular person in your life who you feel has been really nasty to you. Someone who troubles you a lot. Someone you don't like. Bring this person's face to your mind's screen. Today, you will spend some time thinking about him and understanding more deeply what has transpired. Invoke the Master's divine strength to help you let go of your negative feelings. Visualize him showering his blessings upon you. Now, the first thing you are going to do is apologize to this person. Apologize? Yes. Your mind may resist. It's okay. Take a deep breath and relax your mind. You are going to apologize to him for what you did to him in your past life. What he is doing to you just now is not right, but it is only because you treated him the same way in a previous life. Take a moment to digest this. Now, in your mind, say, I am sorry for what I did to you in my previous costume. I am sorry for what I did to you in my previous costume. As you apologize, feel your mind becoming a little lighter. Having sought forgiveness, gently bring yourself back to the present. Visualize the same person in front of you. As you look into his eyes, say, I forgive you for whatever you are doing to me now. I forgive you for any negative emotions you have towards me. I forgive you. Release all the negativity you have in your heart. Now, it is so easy to forgive. Smile at the person in front of you. You are letting go of your judgments and hurt. You feel even lighter now. that you have resolved the past and the present, it is time to ensure a better future. Say, from today, I wish to have a relationship of love and respect with you. I only wish to have a positive and caring relationship ahead. Breathe in slowly, and as you exhale, feel yourself giving him love. With each breath, you feel more loving. With His grace, your love is able to see the divinity in Him. This time, you are at peace with yourself and everything around you. For a few moments, remain in this feeling of peace, love, and connection. Whenever you feel ready, bring yourself back to the present, become aware of your surroundings, and gently open your eyes.